Good morning, young people. We are going to start coding sessions 10 through 18. We're going to look at those lessons, and today I'm walking you through number 10 right now. So I'll click the link called Coding Session. The link is at the bottom of the screen, freecodecamp.org. Once you get logged in with your Google account, I'm going to scroll down to the 10th lesson, which is titled Link to External Pages with Anchor Elements. All right, so once again, all of my instructions are over here on the left-hand side. Code goes in the middle of the screen, and on the right-hand side, I've got my output window. All right, now they're gonna, today we're gonna talk about the A tag or the anchor tag, and all the anchor tag basically is just code that links to a web page. Right? That's all it is. So it's the A tag here, and then it uses an href attribute that basically says, look, I got an anchor that goes out to this website, and whatever the website is, so for example, I've got a website right here at freecodecamp.org. So the way it's typed on the screen is you have a bracket, you have the A tag space, href equals quotation mark, and then the website. And then after you close the bracket, right, you have some text. So the text that's listed here is this links to freecodecamp.org. And then you close out the anchor tag. The easiest way to do this is to highlight the code, right click, copy, I'll go to line 3, and do control V, which is to paste. Now on the right-hand side, I've got code that says this sentence right here. This links to freecodecamp.org, and that's exactly what this says. When I click, it will go to the website that's listed here, right? So that's part one of it. Now let's actually get to what they're asking you to do. It says create an A element or tag that links to this website. Right, freecatphotoapp.com, and the words need to say cat photos. Very easy, right? So I'll go in and I'll just make sure I change the website. Because now we're going to use freecatphotoapp.com, right? That's the website that they want right here. And then I need to change the words so that it says cat photos, right? So let me go here, change those words to cat photos. And now my link is, it says cat photos, and it takes me to freecatphotoapp.com. I'll click run the test. And whoa, I made a mistake somewhere. So let's see, where did I make the mistake? Free cat photo. Oh, I didn't put the O. I gotta spell that the right way. Free code. Okay, there we go. Perfect.